today we will be doing a discussion about the new Funko plushies. So in the first corner we have Freddy Frostbear. He's from the FNAF AR game, if anyone didn't know. He also came with Toy Chica during then. So we can see here they've used the Freddy head and the Freddy body, but they've painted it all blue. They've changed the nose, the eyes, the snout, the hat, the bow tie, and we'll go into the game. Today, we will be covering them. Okay, so first, the eyes. I don't really remember, but I think the eyes are like, I think they're Golden Freddy or Shadow Freddy. I don't even know if they just made new eyes, but they have different eyes. It's Freddy. And he has a different coloured nose and hat, but we'll go in a second. He has a blue, brightish kind of. His snout is brighter blue, and then the top hat, he has a mistletoe, and this dark blue. He has dark blue coloured eyebrows, and a bunch of colours on his bow tie now. And now, in the second corner in the WWE FNAF wrestling, we have Security Puppet from FNAF 6 Pizzeria Simulator. So we can see that instead of being normal puppet eyes, it has big square bulging eyes with orange dots looking up in the middle or on the left. They have rosy red cheeks instead of being dark from the original. Their face and head is not as like foam or like that material, and it's just soft like the other plushies. He only has one lip, and it has one lip, and they've got the stripes on the arms, so only one button with dots in it, because the image here, I can't really see if there's any dots. It has two lines like that are not here. And the biggest change that he's in a box actually. Because in FNAF Pizzeria, so it's the only time we see him in a box is in the fin, and we only see him in the box in the minigame. Except for the final one. But because the 8-bit minigame is the only time we actually see the blubber half of the security puppet. I don't think they would just use the original base plate, and that's what we'll be doing, and that's for it for all today, and until the next video.